Hey,
we back with another video. What up, vlog?
Back and better than ever. I'm Nori.
Oh my god, and I'm Zoe.
And this is our channel.
So today what we're gonna be doing is our everyday makeup routine.
We did something very simple and not hard at all.
So if you guys like this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you don't,
then who's you?
Right.
And if you want to see how we got this look, then
keep on watching.
So I already did my eyebrows and my lashes off camera because it takes too long. So for my eyebrows, I used the Salon Perfect pomade from Walmart, and it was only like $6-$7. And for my eyelashes, I used the Colossal Big Shot from Maybelline. And the reason I do my eyelashes first before like my face is because I don't know, I'm not talented in life. Like,
it gets all over her lips.
It literally does. It looks like I put black eyeshadow. Like, I don't know what goes on. So I do that first.
I do my eyebrows first. I'm using the Cabrow Benefit in 3. I just brush out my eyebrows and doo-doo.
And then after I do all that, I like to do my eyeshadow. And I always use my Modern Renaissance. This is like my to-go-to. The colors I always use every day is a burnt orange. I put that on my crease.
So I get some of the like product. I like, squeeze the brush to make it thinner. I don't know if that makes sense, but I do that.
Okay. And I guess it does because it makes it like pointier. And then once I'm done, do my windshield motions.
I'm tired of it.
I take my flat brush and I always put the shimmers and like my corners of my eye.
How are you so talented? I can't do eyeshadow to save my life.
No, I can't do eyeliner to save my life. Like, it doesn't come out right. I don't understand. Can somebody please teach me how to do eyeliner? Because I don't get it. And then after that, I go back with my burnt orange just so everything can look clean.
Touch my neck as your breath creeps up underneath my skin.
Can I see if they even look even? There's like, sometimes it doesn't
look good. I swear, I've been on one eyebrow for like 20 minutes. This is why people do them off camera.
Yeah.
They take so long.
Another 10 minutes.
What?
What?
Like,
I just gotta do something.
I'm so extra. Okay, so what I like to do is the same thing. You know, brush out my eyebrows.
And I basically put like this light color on my brow bone.
What light color?
The light color.
Oh my god.
The light color.
I don't know why you told me to do
that. Nobody wants to see the camera.
I actually do.
Anyways, I use this light color to highlight my brow bone. And then I put a highlighter on my brow bone because I like a strong brow bone. I like to blind them hoes.
When we don't know what to call you guys.
Yeah, we're trying to think of like
a name for you guys, like for our subscribers.
Yeah, Daisy likes to call her subscribers flowers.
Cause you know, her name's Daisy.
Nas likes to call her fans the Kavari Crew because her last name is Kavari. It's a crew. I'm done highlighting my brow bone. I go in with a little bit more of the
My god, this eyebrow is not working for me today.
Burnt orange, just so everything.
Oh, this works out perfectly. Lens in. I'm sorry.
What, the mirror?
I was struggling with this mirror. I use this mirror, is like, yeah, it's a small mirror every single day.
But I don't know how you can live like that. Like, what do you see?
I mean, I also have like a long mirror. I use that as well, but I mean, I don't got a long mirror right now, so.
And then once I'm done with eyeshadow, I do my face after I do my eyeshadow just so I can clean up any fallout. And I typically don't wear foundation every day just because I haven't found like a foundation that doesn't make my face cakey, because it won't make my cheeks cakey, but it'll like make my forehead and my nose look really bad, and I don't need that in my life. And then the reason I wear concealer is because I have bags under my eyes.
I forgot to mention, this eyebrow, like, pomade product or whatever, it falls out. Like, I have a lot of fallout here. It's like dust, basically. Yeah. So it's always getting in my eye. I'm just like, really brown. But this is the only product, like, I actually like. I think your girls finally done with her eyebrows 25 years later. Now I go in with the Maybelline New York, the Colossal Volume Express. Yeah, because this is bomb.
Honestly, the love for Maybelline that we have is ridiculous.
Honestly.
Maybelline just does such a great job. Like, I want to be on their PR list and get sponsored by them.
I or we?
We. Because that is fantastic. And after that, I make sure it like it's evenly blended out so it doesn't look a mess.
Oh my god, your girl skipped a step, like a whole entire step. What I first do before I do anything to my face, I moisturize my lips, because every day I wear lipstick. That's why they look chapped. But I use the Blistex.
And once I'm done with concealer, I highlight my face.
You're already done?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And what I do is spritz my brush just so the highlight is even brighter and like eye blinding. You ready for this, money? You ready to see it for yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Yeah. I don't even know if you can see it on camera.
You're killing me right now. I can see that I need it. I so much.
Okay. And I know it looks a mess right now, but it's because I have to blend it out.
Tell me how I was talking with somebody. I'm not gonna say any their names, but they were like, how do you even blend out highlight?
You have to blend out your highlight, because if not, it just looks like
a
streak
line
of it'll look like a blob of it, just literally a mess. So it is very important that you blend it out. And what I do to blend it out, I just take a bigger brush and I just do that. Honestly,
some people use the beauty blender to like blend it out. Like I'd use the beauty blender to blend it out. But next I'm gonna go in with eyeliner.
And then what I do is with my finger, put it on my brow bone carefully.
So what I do lastly is I take the Jordana Modern Matte Lipstick in the color Frappuccino and I put on my lips.
And then with the brush I was using to do my eyeshadow, I don't put any more eyeshadow on. I just use whatever's left on it. And I'll like blend it out so there's no harsh lines between the burnt orange and the highlight. And then with a small brush, I'll spritz it again and get a little bit of the highlight and put it in my inner corner because I'm obsessed with highlight.
So once I'm done with my lipstick, I'm literally all done. This is literally what I wear every single day. Besides the eyeliner, I honestly, like, if I wake up and I'll be like, let me put some eyeliner on, then I'll do it, but I barely put eyeliner on. But yeah.
And if love is a drug, I don't want it, because I don't have it.
And then to finish my look, sometimes I'll put lipstick on, but sometimes I won't, just because I don't really just don't wear lipstick all that often, but I'm trying to.
Lipstick is just bomb. I love lipstick. Like, if I go outside of my house without lipstick or at least like chapstick,
it's not you.
Yeah.
Somebody else took over your body.
Like, I feel like it. Like, how are you gonna walk outside your house and go to work without your phone? Exactly how I am without lipstick.
Mm-hmm.
She looks so gorgeous.
You look so cute. Right, and this is our finished look. Oh my gosh, I just tried to wink and I closed both eyes. I was like...
But if you guys like this video,
please give it a thumbs up.
Comment down below. And make sure to subscribe.
Whatever.
You're mad extra. But we're finna end this video. Whatever. Make sure to stay tuned for our other videos coming out next week.
Yep. And thank you all the love for our last two videos. We really appreciate y'all.
We honestly do. And yeah, bye.
Bye.